Come to a comfortable seated position. Place your hands in your lap or on your knees, however you feel comfortable. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Bring your attention to your breath. Notice the rise and fall of your chest. Notice the quality of your breath. Perhaps you can feel your breath touching your top lip or the edge of your nose, maybe the inside of your nose. Where can you feel your breath the strongest? Notice if thoughts are coming to you. See if you can let them go. Maybe you can watch them come into your mind and pass by. Without giving them any energy. Just watching them as if they were a distant bird flying high in the sky. Something that you just notice, but doesn't affect you. If your mind starts to drift, pull it right back into the present moment. Listen to the sounds around you. Feel the texture of the surface underneath your feet. Feel the places where your skin is touching your skin. And feel the places where your skin touching a different material. How does that feel? What is the texture? Is the texture bringing up any emotions for you? Any thoughts? Any memories? Or maybe you're just able to feel the texture. Acknowledge it. And then slip back into the quiet of your mind. Notice if maybe you feel any niggles in your body. And those niggles are drawing your attention. They're making you want to shuffle or maybe scratch. See if you can get past that. Knowing that everything passes, And in a moment, those sensations will as well. See if you can notice your body's reaction to sitting like this without any judgment on why you're reacting this way. As soon as your mind starts to make judgments, make assumptions, see if you can rein it back in. And just be. Be 100% in the moment. Be fully in your body. Be in complete control of your mind. Watching your thoughts as a casual observer, imagine that there is a ball of light in your stomach. It feels warm and bright. Gives you the sensation of joy, happiness, and slowly but surely, the more you focus on that, the bigger it gets. It grows, expanding through your body, filling your entire body with light and warmth. And the more you focus on it, the bigger it gets. It begins to fill the room, going past the walls, moves outside. As it grows, it's embracing everything around it in love and warmth and kindness, radiating from the center of your being. And it grows, taking up the whole street, expanding to the town, growing bigger and bigger, enveloping everybody as it grows with your love and your light and your kindness and warmth. It moves across the whole country. And soon the entire world is enveloped in warmth and kindness, radiating from your center of calm and peace and kindness. And warmth. And you are unshakable, untouchable. Nothing is affecting you. You are totally in control. Bring yourself back into the room. Come back to the sound of my voice. Blink your eyes open and take a deep breath in and release. Namaste.